No! This...
Thank you. I mold so.
Death trying to scare us. This is the skull of the look at the image on this fresco.
You again? Oh, I see you got yourself a trusty bodyguard. Oh, dear. Why didn't you tell me about your mission from the start? I'd have helped you right away. I'm glad you survived the fire's assault, and I'm happy he's gone. It was him who made the sea boil away. So, now you're looking for a way to defeat death, right? This can only be done only with the use of living water. I shall allow you to take some, but you won't be able to get close to death to spill the water on him. You'll need a weapon to do this. A bow, for instance. Oh, I know that forest hunters of the Dark Woods are legendary archers. You'll need a rune, should you decide to go there. I've heard of a rune hidden behind the magic mirror in the tower.
This is a forest spider web. I heard it is very durable.
Strangers, how did you get here? That's Centaur territory. I'm Zarruk, master weaponsmith of this tribe. It's not the best time for guests right now. We're at war with the forest hunters. They acted cowardly, unworthily, and arrogantly by hiding in their town when we offered them a united front against the Black Horseman Darkness. He settled in the dark woods. What? You also fight the Black Horseman? Good. I'll try to help you, but bring me something first. I've heard the dwarves make the strongest shields, although I've never faced them in battle. I hope this is true. Bring me a real dwarf shield. Strong shield indeed. I'll help you with such a service. So, what are you looking for in the dark woods? You came to ask these forest hunters for a bow? Those cowards? You hoped they'd make a weapon capable of killing the Death Horseman for you? Ha ha! The centaurs are skillful weapon makers, as good as the forest hunters. Bring me a boar skin and a twig from the red tree. This is the largest, oldest tree in our forest. It grows behind the Ontis Glade near the waterfall. Redwood is most elastic and strong.